Hello my dear students, my today's video is based on thermal decomposition of metal compounds. Often students find this topic very tough. Why? Because they have to learn so many chemical equations. So my dear students, today I have come up with a short, tricky and easy way to explain you this thermal decomposition of metal compounds. So, to understand thermal decomposition of metal compounds, so dear students, first and very important trick or very very important condition is to learn the activity series. Remember, activity series. Activity series you all must have been studying from class 8th. Alright, so same activity series you have to keep in the mind. So, it starts with potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, lead, copper. After copper, hydrogen you have learned. Since we are talking about only metal compounds, so hydrogen I have excluded from this series. After copper, then mercury, silver, gold and platinum, two more are there, which also I have not written in this list. There is a reason behind that, because gold and platinum are so least reactive metals that their compounds are not easily formed. Alright, since their compounds are not easily formed, so thermal decomposition of metal compound, there is no sense of including those two metals here. So, learn this activity series first. After that, a second and the most important trick. We divide this activity series in three categories. First is sodium and potassium. Theek hai? First category comprises of potassium and sodium, these two metals. Then, categorize. Second category is from calcium to copper. Learn it like that. C to C. C to C. Calcium to copper. Alright. And the third category is last two, that is mercury and silver. So whenever you study thermal decomposition of metal compounds, always divide activity series in these three categories. Why? Why to divide in these three categories? Because the behavior of these two metal and their compounds towards heat is different. And then calcium to copper, all the metals, they behave same towards thermal decomposition. And then silver and mercury also behave same towards thermal decomposition. So their behavior is same, so we'll study them together. Their behavior is same. C to C behavior, calcium to copper behavior is same. So we'll study them in one category. And then behavior of mercury and silver is same. So we'll study them in third category. I hope it is clear. Now my dear students, I'll start with metal hydroxides first and foremost. Metal hydroxides. Okay. So see how nicely I have written activity series and divided it into three categories. Now first category, potassium sodium. Second category, calcium to copper. Third category, mercury and silver. So let's see how do they behave. For metal hydroxide, remember their metal hydroxides are stable to heat. That means they do not decompose. Alright, on heating. Remember, they do not decompose on heating. Alright, so no tension of learning any chemical equation. Now second category, that is C to C category, calcium to copper category, their metal hydroxides, they decompose on heating with the decreasing vigor. With decreasing vigor, what is the meaning of decreasing vigor? Decreasing vigor ka matlab hai that the reactivity or the speed of the thermal decomposition decreases from calcium to copper. Yani ki calcium decomposes quickly and copper decomposes little with a little difficulty. Alright. Now, how do they decompose? All C to C metals, between all these metals, they decompose by following this basic skeletal equation. Sirf isko learn karo. Only learn this equation. What is this equation? Metal hydroxide on heating decomposes into metal oxide and water. Alright. And you can write any equation. Like I have written calcium hydroxide ka decomposition. So calcium hydroxide on heating decomposes into metal oxide and water. So calcium oxide and water. Zinc hydroxide on heating decomposes into zinc oxide in water. Then lead hydroxide on heating decomposes into lead oxide in water. So simple. Only you learn this skeletal equation or ye category yaad karo bas. And suppose I ask you about the copper hydroxide. So copper hydroxide ka formula, first and foremost you should know. So CuOH whole twice. Up on heating, it will decompose according to this skeletal equation into metal oxide and water. So CuO plus H2O. So simple. All right. Now third category is for mercury and silver. Their metal hydroxides also decompose on heating, but the way of decomposition is different than this. So what is the way? Let us see here. Metal hydroxides on heating decompose into metal, oxygen and water. Metal oxide mein decompose nahi honge. Ye dono kaise decompose honge inke hydroxides? Metal, oxygen and water. Only you need to learn this. I have written example of silver hydroxide. So silver hydroxide on heating decompose into silver, oxygen and water. Only balancing will be left, which every student knows how to balance the chemical equation. I hope this is clear to all of you. Now dear students, the second salts which we are going to study, their thermal decomposition, that is metal carbonates. So again you see, activity series divided into three categories. The first two metals, their metal carbonates are stable to heat. That means they do not decompose on heating. All right, easy, learned. Just like metal hydroxide, their metal hydroxide do not decompose, their metal carbonates do not decompose. All right, now C to C, yani calcium se copper ke metals, they decompose on heating, and their way of decomposition you see here. Metal carbonate on heating decomposes into metal oxide and carbon dioxide. So easy to learn. Now pick up any metal carbonate, koi bhi le lo. Like I have taken magnesium carbonate. On heating, metal oxide yani magnesium oxide plus carbon dioxide. Then I have taken zinc carbonate. On heating, metal oxide yani zinc oxide plus carbon dioxide. Then I have taken copper carbonate. On heating, decomposes into copper oxide and carbon dioxide. So beta, learn this. सिर्फ आप इसको लर्न करो. इसको लर्न करोगे तो आप कोई भी इक्वेशन प्रोड्यूस कर सकते हो, एनी इक्वेशन. ऑल राइट, सपोज कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट का डिकम्पोजिशन CaCO3. सो CaCO3 ऑन हीटिंग डिकम्पोजेज इन टू मेटल ऑक्साइड यानी कि CaO प्लस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. सो इस तरह से आप कोई भी इक्वेशन लिख सकते हो C2C कैटेगरी के मेटल्स के लिए. देन मर्करी एंड सिल्वर, देयर मेटल कार्बोनेट्स डिकम्पोज ऑन हीटिंग. ठीक है, अब देयर वे ऑफ डिकम्पोजिशन इज डेफिनेटली डिफरेंट इन द सेकेंड कैटेगरी. कैसे डिकम्पोज होते हैं ये बेसिक इक्वेशन आपके सामने है. मेटल कार्बोनेट ऑन हीटिंग डिकम्पोजेस इनटू मेटल ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस. सो आई हैव टेकन एग्जांपल ऑफ सिल्वर कार्बोनेट हीटिंग. जस्ट इस बेसिक इक्वेशन को फॉलो करो. मेटल यानी सिल्वर, ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, एंड देन यू बैलेंस द इक्वेशन. आई होप डिकम्पोजिशन ऑफ मेटल कार्बोनेट्स आर क्लियर टू यू. Now, my dear students, the third compounds are metal nitrates, for which we are going to study. इसके लिए भी I have divided the activity series in three categories. देखो, हर बार आपको three categories में divide करनी है. ठीक है, metal hydroxide हो, metal carbonate हो, metal nitrate हो, आपको three categories में divide करनी है. अब metal nitrates के केस में first two metals, अभी तक हमने क्या देखा, their compounds do not decompose on heating. लेकिन मेटल नाइट्रेट्स के केस में आपको याद रखना है कि दे डीकम्पोज ऑन हीटिंग. दे फर्स्ट मेल्ट एंड देन दे डीकम्पोज. नाउ बोथ ऑफ देम दे आर इन द सेम कैटेगरी, तो इनका डीकम्पोजिशन का तरीका भी सेम होगा. क्या तरीका है? इनका नाइट्रेट ऑन हीटिंग डीकम्पोजेस इनटू नाइट्राइट एंड ऑक्सीजन गैस. बस इतनी बात याद रखनी है. सोडियम और पोटेशियम के नाइट्रेट ऑन हीटिंग डिकम्पोज इनटू नाइट्राइट एंड ऑक्सीजन गैस. अब देखो, मैंने दोनों इक्वेशंस यहाँ लिखी हैं. पोटेशियम नाइट्रेट ऑन हीटिंग डिकम्पोजेस इनटू पोटेशियम नाइट्राइट एंड ऑक्सीजन. सोडियम नाइट्रेट ऑन हीटिंग डिकम्पोजेस इनटू सोडियम नाइट्राइट एंड ऑक्सीजन. आई होप इट इज क्लियर. उसके बाद सी टू सी वाली मेटल, सेकेंड कैटेगरी की मेटल, दे ऑल्सो डिकम्पोज ऑन हीटिंग. अब ये कैसे डिकम्पोज करते हैं उसके लिए आप देखो, ये बेसिक इक्वेशन. मेटल नाइट्रेट on heating decomposes into metal oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. Nitrogen dioxide is reddish brown in color. Yaad rakho, is gas ka color kya hota hai? Reddish brown. Ab aap koi bhi metal nitrate pick up kar lo. Like I have taken calcium nitrate. So calcium nitrate on heating decomposes into calcium oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. Then I have taken lead nitrate. Lead nitrate on heating decomposes into lead oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. Phir maine liya copper nitrate. On heating decomposes into copper oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. I hope these equations are clear to you. अब उसके बाद थर्ड कैटेगरी. थर्ड कैटेगरी इज ऑफ मर्करी एंड सिल्वर. डेफिनेटली दे ऑल्सो डिकम्पोज ऑन हीटिंग, लेकिन डिकम्पोजिशन का तरीका थोड़ा सा अलग है. इनके मेटल नाइट्रेट्स कैसे डिकम्पोज करेंगे? मेटल नाइट्रोजन डाइऑक्साइड एंड ऑक्सीजन. यहाँ पे मेटल ऑक्साइड मिला, लेकिन ये वाली दोनों मेटल्स क्या देंगी आपको? सिर्फ मेटल, ऑक्साइड नहीं. आई हैव रिटन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सिल्वर नाइट्रेट. सो सिल्वर नाइट्रेट को ऑन हीटिंग डिकम्पोजेज इन टू सिल्वर, नाइट्रोजन डाइऑक्साइड एंड ऑक्सीजन. So see, this is a very easy trick. अगर आप इस trick को follow करो, if you all follow this simple trick, then you can write any equation. So dear students, the way I taught you, जिस तरह से मैंने आपको ये बताया, ठीक है, if you remember these tricks, then these equations will not be trouble for you. I hope you like the video.